Hey, New Vision International Ministries. I'm your host, Lewis Jackson.
And I'm Bryson Moore. Welcome to this week's edition of In the Mix.
Reading, counting, attention to detail, leadership skills, all a part of your resume? Well, the finance ministry here at New Vision is recruiting faithful and committed people just like you. To serve, you must have already taken new members class and been a member of New Vision for over a year. Contact Marie Robinson or visit our website if you are interested in serving.
The mission team here at New Vision is collecting all donations for Community Food Basket Day. Be sure to bring your non-perishable food items and prepare to pack bags on Thursday, October 2nd from 7 to 9 p.m. It is always better to give than receive. For more information, contact Missions Team Core Leader Liz Smith or visit our website.
Our men's ministry will host their Scrumptious Men's Breakfast on Saturday, September 27th at 9 a.m. The breakfast is designed for men of all paths of life to join together, edifying and encouraging one another. Nehemiah 2:18 says, "Let us rise up and build." So clear your calendar and make yourself available. Contact Minister in Training Anthony High for more information or visit our website.
And here are some additional things going on at New Vision.
Clap on. Hey, Mo, that's good porridge right there. Bring the beat back.
I love your rap, dude.
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Michael McKeithen. I'm 17 years old, and I'm currently enrolled in Gardner-Webb University in Boiling Springs, North Carolina. So far right now, I'm headed towards the audio engineering aspect, and so I'm going down there to study communications because that way they don't just teach me the audio field, they're also going to teach me the film and video side as well. I definitely did not think that I would be doing or headed towards audio engineering when I was coming up. But when I moved here in 09, I started doing sound about a year into it, and that really pushed me into wanting to do this because it was something I loved doing. It's something that I was led to do. Not only was I learning just sound, I was learning discipline as well. And being in a team, you have to learn a lot of responsibility and a lot of things you have to fall back on yourself. And it's not always like, well, he did such and such, and it's not all my fault. A lot of things you have to pinpoint back on yourself. And it was a lot of self-reflection and stuff like that from being on the sound team. It's definitely been a blessing to be around such great people and stuff like that and be able to learn each and everything that they know, that I was able to learn and all that type of stuff. And it's like, you should definitely try new things. Like even things you think that you're not gonna like, be like, if you get that tug in you to go and do it, then you should just go and do it. Cause you never know, it might just be where you wanna go. Cause I just got that tug and I just led into it. And that's where it got me now going into college and pursuing audio engineering.
Yeah. I'm not afraid to be made stronger in the presence of myself.